For you guys. Are you excited, Willa?
Yes, I am.
Well, I'm going to show the gift. It's coming in. So I just bought this from Target. It is a really cool set. It's an Our Generation school set, and it says off to school, and this age is 3+, so that is perfect for me because I'm 7. Okay, let's open it from here. Whoa. This is so hard. Okay, we need scissors. Ooh, we have to cut a bit here. Okay, everything's falling. Let's get everything out. Wow, something poked me. Okay, we got everything out. There's so many cute things. I love these all. And first, I want to start with the crayon box. So there's Our Generation crayon box, and it says 6 crayons right here. And you've got a blue crayon, and you've got a red one, and we've got yellow, and we've got green, got purple, and we've got, last but not least, pink. So cute. Okay, I was kidding. I'm not gonna cut Willa's hair. I'm just joking with my doll. Never cut your doll's hair unless it was cheap. So now we have got a ruler. That ruler is so cute. There's actually tiny numbers on there. Here are the quite big ones, and here are the quite small ones. Super adorable. Let's put that. And we have got a homework schedule that is so cute. We've got the multiplication tables. Super duper cute. Like the first one says 1 times 1 equals 1. That is so cute. Then we've got her lunch. So she has got this granola bar for lunch. And she has got a juicy, yummy, yummy apple for her snack time. And she's got some, yummy, yummy apple juice with a bendable straw. Keep it down. Then we have a paint palette with a paintbrush that is like dipped in the blue paint. And then you like paint. Super duper pretty. Okay, let's put that back. Then we've got a calculator. That kind of sounds weird, but yeah. So the buttons do not work. Then we've got a card. And it has this side and this side. But I'm going to keep it always on this side because it looks more like Willa. Then we've got this report card for her, for all her homework tries. Really cool. And then we've got all her homeworks. Oh, this one's only a homework. The other one's a paper. So we have got what does this say? It's just some homework, and she has got an A plus on it. She's done super good. And then we've got these blank sheets of paper. Those are nothing. Come on, I need to put you all back where you belong and how you are. And then we've got a math book. Super cute! And we've got a pencil to write. Oh my gosh, it writes. Wait, can we erase it with this eraser? No, the eraser is plastic. It's not really erasey feeling. Yeah, whatever. Now let's go to the backpack. That's the best thing. So let's unfold the straps. Okay. Perfect. And she has this little pocket that doesn't really close, but whatever. And we have got a zipper. Ooh. Oh my god, what is that? What's all that junk in there? Yuck. Okay, really spaceable. Super amazing. Okay, so Willa is so excited that she got all these things. She's so excited to go to school. Aren't you, Willa? Yes, I am. Super excited. So, yeah, Willa, you got so many presents.
I know.
You got so many presents this year.
Yeah.
Well, let's start packing. So let's open up the backpack. And first let's put in her math book. Really important. Then let's put all these junks in. Junks of nothing. Then let's put her pencil in this little pouch. Pouch, so hard. Why is the pouch so hard to open? Actually, I don't want to put it in there. It's gonna get so lost. Let's put it right in there, and let's put her multiplication tables in. Let's put her scissors. Let's put her ruler. And let's put her ID card. Homework schedule. Shove it in. Go and put her calculator. Let's put her crayons. Oh, it's getting filled with junk in there again. There we go. Let's put her granola bar. Oh, my nose itches. And her squishy apple. Oh my gosh, it's getting so full. Let's put this in. Yeah. Hope it fits. Hope all this junk fits. Let's put the brush. Oh my god. And then let's put the eraser. And then the report card. Yeah. Okay. I think that's all the junk. Okay, now let's zip it. Ugh. Okay, Willa, now it's time to put this around your hands. So let's open this. These straps. Let's put this one right here, and that one
There we go. And as you can see, I just put a skirt on Willa, and I put a new bow on her, my bow, and my Our Generation skirt with a band, because the Our Generation skirt was way too big for Willa. And yeah, let's stand Willa up and see how she looks. Look at that, really cute. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, turn notifications, and give us a huge thumbs up. Bye!